best friend because you talk a lot and actually have peaceful and funny ass things to say. Thanks for not being oddest. I'm not killing the dog. The fucking dog's killing itself. All he has to do is just stay there, but no, he decides to fucking teleport with me. I understand he's loyal, but I mean, come on. Loyal to a fault. He needs a new owner or a new game developer. But yeah, I appreciate that compliment, man. Gumball Dad.